Hey guys, and welcome back to Action Doom 2. In this video, we take on Phyrex by ourselves.
Oh yeah.
And yes, this starts very rough. Just, you have a lot of these guys who all shoot stuff with pistols.
Mm-hmm.
That's the point, you won't use your pistol.
Yeah, they drop ammo though, right?
Oh crap, yeah, kill Jack Bauer.
You can... yeah, I did. And you can... These guys are sometimes drops ammo. But not often.
And actually, oh, he's got a golden gun.
Yeah, this guy is the most dangerous of the... Not exactly the most dangerous, but... He's tougher than the blue and green guys. And he shoots much more. A taser. Which is a pretty good weapon. And...
Consoles. Oh.
Oh yeah.
And Scuba Steve was here. Don't... So of course we touched him.
Oh, that whiny bitch.
Yes. And oh, what's that? Action Doom box. No, it's actually a box.
Ooh.
So in this secret, you get like an advance broad contest. So when the world was released, there was a contest to find all the big secrets in each level. Like for the previous levels, that was like General Bubblehead and stuff like that.
What?
This box, I'll tell you what it does later.
Okay.
It's not obvious first. But again, we have to kill everyone to progress in the level. Just checking here.
Oh, you can see them in the mirror. There's two to the left.
I'm so scared.
Wait, we can ambush you.
So we can't win the game. No. But for the secrets, like, each level has a big secret. First level was the diamond thing. Second was the computer you could steal. And the metro was the double head. This one was a box. And then there's one of each in each level. It's like 9.
Okay.
So the contest was to find these 9 things first, and it was an email to what they were. And the winners got like... things I got like stuff like t-shirts and box copy of Faction Doom 1 and some fun stuff like that.
Oh, you're thirsty.
Yeah, you get health back from drinking, which is good. In this game, it's hard, but there's a lot of way to get your health back, which is good. And fuck this guy, seriously.
Power.
And now for the monetary elevator part, just in like every good brawler. So I was at least one part with elevators. I was.
They even got the elevator music.
Yeah. And each
elevator
get the different fight. This one is the easiest one, of course.
And of course, they're girls, they can't fight.
But some levels, one level specifically, has something pretty interesting. We'll see that when we get to it.
Okay.
I'm not even bothering using my stuff with this. So easy.
Yeah, you shouldn't. Just a bunch of...
girls?
Yes.
And you can destroy this for no reason.
Oh, can you drop them on them?
Actually, I didn't try. I think actually damaged people, but... yeah, I didn't want to waste my ammo anymore. Not really worth it.
Wait, yeah. So you just went in there, beat them up, and then went out again?
Yep. That's...
They could have just made an elevator at the other end.
Well...
Yep.
They pressed the button, so...
Hey, rebounds.
Sweet.
We already got some, but whatever. Oh, guard in trash can.
Yeah, that's... normal.
So you can find good stuff in this trash box. So really a good thing to check them. Be it points, health, or weapons. You won't get ammo or anything very good from them though.
Mm.
So yeah, we actually fight a lot of these guys in this level, so that's really why you want to keep all your ammo. And using sparingly. Like here I'm just not using any because I want them to drop some stuff.
Yeah.
Shoot to kill!
Shoot to kill and he starts flinging his gun at you.
Yep. Yeah, if you go in melee with these guys, they will shoot less often, just like, you know, imps. I will try to claw you instead of attacking.
You can't steal these computers?
No, but you can watch it.
Oh, God.
Oh, no, no!
Yeah, it had to be one. Always. Everyone loves imps. And we get armor back. I still had some because my health was still yellow, but... at this point, you of them will be out of the
shit list.
That's actually a fun glitch with this weapon, so that's why I'm keeping it.
Okay.
You see that thing on the next level. Yeah, don't miss it. So yeah, let's see this glitch. So this weapon, when you swing it, at the end of the FS bar, it's supposed to die, but this one doesn't. Like, you see like the text from when you drink it, and it never get destroyed, you can still attack with it. As long as you get your mouse click pressed, it won't be destroyed.
Oh.
When you stop attacking...
Oh.
Why would you ever stop attacking?
Yeah, that's true, but... That's actually a glitch that's not too retarded and pretty funny.
Yeah, I guess.
And oh, it's a terror run level. You actually get a new weapon from this level, which is pretty different.
Alright.
First, let me just, you know, attack this guy from the chain for some reason.
Yeah, kill him and see the launch.
Yeah. Stupid terror vines.
Isn't it like in the middle of the night?
No, we're inside. And oh, we get the sledgehammer.
But yeah, but during the cutscene,
hey, stop! Hammer time!
Yes. So yes, hammer time is freaking brutal, but when you attack, you can't move. So I think I want to be using it here. I want to take this instead, because against a guy that shoots, you want to move. Want to move.
Is that a tooth
thing?
Oh yeah, if you no look at the wrench, it's freaking Black Mesa on it.
Shoot the kill. There he is.
You can't really see when he's fighting with it, but just Black Mesa works in it.
Oh. Shouldn't it be a crowbar instead?
I mean, this thing uses the same sound from Opposing Force.
Oh.
And Taco.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's the same sounds. Or, totally recognize them.
Never did play much Opposing Force.
That's actually good. Unlike, you know, Blue Shift. Or Blue Shield.
That was Stapler.
Yeah, oh! Stapler gives you 25,000 points. Mask. So see, don't.
Tomorrow the entire building is being burned down.
Yes.
And I think this is time for the best level, if I'm right. Yep. Casino. Oh, and these guys that throw knives, they don't die in one pistol hit. Which make me hit them even more. Okay.
Yeah, this seems quite annoying.
Yeah. They never stop attacking you. And once I attack in melee, I make the same animation. So you never know when they're going to attack you in melee or throw a knife.
Or at least they get plenty of melee weapons.
Yeah, but I also have the normal guy that drops a weapon without, you know, throwing them in your face. What fucking died?
Yeah, they don't even have the decency to drop ammo or something. Just a knife.
And you see these guys, even with armor, I got hit for some pretty armor damage. So this place, when I'm finished with this guy, has one fun game. Of course, I have to loot everything.
Sure, like to throw away valuable stuff. Oh well.
Yeah, just like in real life.
Yeah. I mean, gold bars and expensive sunglasses.
So in this map, you can play with the machines. And you can actually get, use your points, you can get points. And you can do that for a very long time. And I did that for a long time. Because you see, yeah, you need like 2 million.
I'm gonna see a fade cut soon.
A cut at some point. Don't worry about that. Like, oh no!
We need to talk about your gambling problems, mister.
Yeah. I'm just, you know, being RP and shit, because Doom guy is supposed to be bad. Or you can play poker too.
Oh, they got the Doom 3 interface.
Yeah, actually, this no, you can say that ZDoom or GZDoom has all the advantages of Doom 3 without the disadvantage. Because the only thing that was good in Doom 3 was that. Oh no, I didn't win.
Oh.
Whatever.
Smash it!
Oh, and this one actually, another run I did, I was spending much more time in the thing. And here I think I got out pretty quickly. Or maybe I don't? I don't.
Play on them all.
Yeah.
Oh, you want someone?
Oh, and actually, this machine, you see, like, the symbols inside, they are, like, outside of the map somewhere, and they move when you press it. those cameras looking at them outside of the maps. So where's that man is pretty funny. Fuck the red guys because they shoot a lot. Like, when they shoot like 3 times in a row and I'm out of them. All these guys are pretty weak though. If you actually get to melee, they die pretty quickly. Which is good. And there's a pretty funny, like, painting here. I think I'm going to look at it. I hope so. Well, look.
That's a painting. You're gonna ruin the entire video.
Good. Not this one. Back. Yes.
Oh yeah.
Spaghetti monster.
Spaghetti monster.
Yes. Pretty awesome. And I believe we're going for the last elevator ever.
Oh, come on. 69. That's 69.
Boom. No, 64.
No, that's not the last one. That's the last one we fight. So this guy, you see this guy? Them seems different. See? He has dual uses.
Oh.
And a shit ton of
he really blends in well.
Yep, and you can't see him because a shadow in this game is like there's light or there's no light. And
yeah, I know.
Goddamn this guy. You don't have really much room to fight him here.
Oh, he's got a lot of health.
And he can drop, actually, he can drop his Uzi, but doesn't do it this time.
No. Oh, that's lame.
But I think I will get it in one video at some point.
This is a really messy room.
Yeah, I'm actually pushing around because I know there's money hidden.
Switch blade, this blade. So funny messages. Forgot to pay attention to them.
Actually, there's some are pretty funny when you actually die to enemies too, but this time I don't feature them. And we are actually at the last level now.
Oh, 71.
Yep.
That's not a fun number.
Oh, Terrorban, what's up? Why are you fleeing? Come back, fight.
No, probably
don't
some
go more
food
back.
Over there.
No, you will trigger the ninjas. Come on, come back here. Oh, fuck you.
Ninjas?
Yes,
what,
ninjas.
Anime ninjas?
Yes.
Oh god, it's anime invasion again.
No, that's for shuriken as a block. Very, very annoying.
And then they die.
So you want to shoot them. Come on, back. Yes. And you get shuriken sometimes. The thing with shurikens, they suck. I mean, by what I mean is that look at this guy.
Oh.
Yeah. What's this? Statue. You can use the weapon for some reason.
Why not?
Yeah, why not? There's much more guy against the corner, but you shouldn't get them all at the same time. Or it's a bad thing will happen here. As again, when you just for everything you can forget forward, but we have things to see before that.
Why did that come blood on it now?
It was probably
look at that.
Oh.
Yep. And one thing that's really weird, you saw the helicopter or the skybox is turning. It looked very, very stupid.
They have some new fancy today.
But it's time for
technology. It's not a helicopter that moves, it's the entire world.
Yeah, that's how it works.
Hey.
You shouldn't get that right away, you should go back. Because this
let me guess, ninjas?
No, because when you take the katana, this door closes. You want this. Helicopter again.
Stop moving the world!
Silly building.
Lots of money. And now there's a secret in a secret. What's this? This is the Windows source card.
Okay.
That's with the dark points.
Yep. So now it's time for some katana. Every enemy has a special death animation for the katana, which is pretty
cool. I guess cutting up goths and hookers are pretty decent use of a katana.
Yeah, don't worry, we'll see more enemies.
No, I didn't. I wasn't insincere.
Katana is awesome because it insta-kill pretty much everything. All the time, and you can even block range attack with it, but not necessarily here. And it has a lot of durability, it's awesome. Some enemies can't even scream when they die because they just have their head cut off.
Yeah. How to scream roll a throat.
Yep.
I knew that this game was so realistic.
Those guys dying one hit too, awesome.
Yeah, I hate these guys. I want them to throw 5 and they don't this time when they want them to.
Okay, so sometimes it takes 2 hits.
Yeah, the thing, if you have to stay close, because what the katana does, it does multiple hits.
Okay.
So if you don't stay close, I won't trigger or something. I'm not really too sure. And ninjas. Ninjas can block your katana, which is very annoying. And you can't block the triggers, so I'm just going to shoot them. And when it's done, you have to actually get out, and it's kind of confusing because you don't know where to go.
Pizza time.
Yes. Roll bars! Damn, you've got to weigh a lot by now.
Yeah, really, yeah. It's not a crowbar, it's a... I forgot the name. Pipe wrench?
Pipe wrench.
Yeah.
Pipe wrench.
And this led us in this room that was supposed to go. And here is Kuba Steve himself.
Yeah.
He's not bad, but I'll just kill him with the katana right now. Just like, we'll see him again.
And Scuba Steve will return.
I was gonna make a joke about being Scuba Steve, and then it was.
Yeah.
Whoa, you got 2-in-1 hit there, I think. Or did you? No.
No, I didn't.
I thought the last one was to the right and not behind the column. Oh well.
And when you kill all these guys, you see this guy coming from this room, and you can see them, see that right there because I killed them with the katana. But they don't have a full health. Because I come from the smoking room.
Well, of course.
And if you stay in this room, you see like your screen is getting gray, more gray. And at some point, you lose health.
Lay down your weapon. It's so educational.
Remember these guys? No, that's 2 of them.
At least you have a katana that can block.
Yeah, it's almost dead, so thank you. They attack often, but you can see when they attack you, which is pretty good.
That was good timing on the katana breaking.
Yeah, I guess, and I got an Uzi.
And
Uzi is awesome. With one shot, you shoot 2 times. It's pretty good. So you get like twice as much damage real quick. What the
hell? Oh, so it uses pistol ammo?
Yeah, it's the same weapon. It replaces a pistol because it's just better.
Better.
Yeah.
Like, oh, but baseball bat pocket. Oh, by the way, it's good in time.
Peter Crisp, head of the Phylex Corps, looks at me with a bitter rage. On his lap sits my baby. Oh God, she's still alive. Crisp barks at me like a rabid dog.
It's Dick Cheney.
Screaming something about me. But I'm not listening. I'm preparing myself for the big kill. I take a step and Crisp begins talking again. This time, for some reason, I listen. He lays it out for me, and it hits me like a Mack truck. What hurts even more. He explains it all. Her late nights, the infidelity and affair, but more importantly, my baby girl. His baby girl.
Oh no.
No.
Oh, breath twist.
It couldn't be true. I collapse to one knee, it's too much to take in. He goes on about my drinking and terrible parenting. He doesn't want her living in that world. He shouts for security, and I realize it's over.
Sank. So dangerous.
No. She's mine. I haven't come all this way to give up. I'll do it for you, baby. Things will be different from now on, I promise. All I need to do is get you back. It's time to go home.
So this is time. Yeah.
Yeah, he decided to not help his girl out for 10 years, and then he decides to... help her.
Yep. So what does the box at the start of this level did, I mean the previous one, was replacing this water thing with fine wine. And what the outside skybox is different, but you can see it for some reason. But instead of hitting people. It's pretty awesome. They all have a different sprite for hitting for them too. It's not like, you know, in some of the models they just go blue. And yeah, this thing used one bullet for 2 shots. And for some reason, yeah, I have Tether, but why should I use a Tether? Because I have this. So yeah, pressing the box at the bottom also unlocks this secret, which is pretty important.
Oh.
Good say.
It unlocks the good ending.
No, just, you know, getting a katana then, but it was pretty freaking cool.
Well, getting a katana is a pretty good ending.
Yep. And yeah, this thing restores all your life. Everything.
Oh.
Of course, it's a wine cooler.
Yeah, but if you don't press the box, it's not wine. It's not just all you have. And this fight's very, very hard because you see all these guys around and stuff. If you're using the katana, it's so much easier.
Remember, smoking bad for you. Alcohol, excellent.
Yes, I agree with this.
It dulls the pain.
Oh shit, helicopter.
That seems like a risky thing to do when your boss is on the other
and
side.
The skybox is still moving when the helicopter moves. Oh no, ninjas. Oh, by the way, if you attack, like, the old guy in the stretcher, you get a bad ending.
Oh.
Because I fell off.
Bye, Mio.
I think I should do that at some point. And yeah, I'm trying to block, but that doesn't work, just to show up. So you can shoot the helicopter, but it doesn't do anything.
Stab it.
So now, what happens is after shooting for some time, you see that the game was autosaved there and you get this. One shot.
God,
one shot. It's moving so fast.
So hard. I almost missed. Oh wait, no. And the skybox moved.
Oh, you made a whole world crash.
It's in time.
The helicopter sending it spiraling out of control. During the commotion, a shrill scream comes from Crisp. My sweetest little girl is clasped on his arm, biting as hard as she can. It almost brings a tear to my eye. He drops her and she scrambles to my side. Checkmate. Crisp is defenseless.
So is it time for the final blow?
Yes, killer. Oh, no, wait.
Oh, no.
Look how hard it is. So let's just do a final percut.
The crack from the punch echoes in the room and Crisp reels backwards in his chair.
That's gonna happen.
He only had a short way to drop. The chopper blades broke his fall. And everything else. Reeling from the blast and the motor damage, the chopper spins out of control and bursts into a massive fireball.
He's
on the
so
side
fast,
of the
helicopter exploded.
My daughter rushes to my side and nearly suffocates me with a powerful hug.
Oh, that's ending. It's pretty long.
Swath of destruction and murders doesn't exactly go unnoticed. Rage induced violence helped me retrieve my daughter, but I was gonna pay the price. They throw me in jail and place my daughter in foster care. During the investigation, she was quick to tell the authorities some made up bullshit about Chris being a pedophile who kidnapped her and planned to rape her. Good girl. I don't know what she'd learn about raping pedophiles, but those cop dramas must be good for something. Crisp's family and estate, in order to protect their father's good name, paid for my release. And there was silence. She testified against her biological father to save me. And all the Christmases in the world wouldn't be enough to repay her. But I try. Things will be different this time around. Someone seemed fit to give me a second chance at Baradar. God damn it, I would do it right this time. I was released on parole weeks ago.
And then the Zoom guy becomes the best guy.
What seemed like hours of money.
This is actually the best ending and the canon one. Yes.
Okay.
Because you will see.
She's so smart. She must take it.
Remember, kids, commit mass murder and you'll be fine.
It's been 8 years since I was banned from the prison. You are. You waste your life. Since then.
But don't smoke, seriously.
Yeah, just drink. That's fine. Get armor for that. So here we got the first normal endings, a good ending. There's like four more endings, and we'll be seeing them all, of course.
Hell yes.
First thing, the credits.
Ah!
Yeah, shit. Yeah. I don't know why they all put the actual pictures in this.
Well, they sure don't look nerdy.
I bet you don't look nerdy. Oh, wait.
I don't.
I don't either.
Nice. No, actually, the team that did this game was did some pretty good job. I mean, the game's good, fun, alright, there's plenty of content, drugs, voice acting and stuff, but this.
Yeah.
Music is also nice. I mean, yeah. Except this one, I guess, but...
Yeah, just when I said that, it...
Yeah, that too just contour me. I'm just leaving all the credits because something happened at the end of the credits, of course. And I've seen this guy photo in one Doom map too, I think. One map in one deathmatch where it was pictures of a lot of guys from the Doom community.
You know, if you're going to do something to honor a guy who's dead, could you at least find one where he isn't cross-eyed?
Yeah, but yeah, you see, when you get scores, you get shit. Actually, you get 1 or 2 million, and the latest one of 2 million and 500 thousands.
Alright.
So I think I'll be showing them all. First. Oh god, what is this screen too? Come on. So at first, I've researched the game, and when you bought the game, there was the only way to get the bonus maps. But a few days ago, I mean weeks now, they release like all the bonus for free, which is pretty nice. Come on, screen. Come on. Show yourself.
Come on.
Yes.
Oh no.
Yep.
You can't play as a girl. What?
Yep, so that's the end of this first run. Be seeing you guys for the other runs. So goodbye.
See ya.